All right. Yeah. So again, I'm gonna have to do some recording because spectrum issues and stuff, and I need to be muted anyway. So this is Seed of the Week, courtesy of Hefe. Goes by Hefe01 on Twitch. It's a short one, so I'm gonna just go over the objectives and the flags, and then I'm gonna mute, and everybody enjoy the show from there. So as you can see, 3 characters, 6 espers. Get 6 and 6 to get the skip. For high tier item, Doma Dream Awakening gets you 8 techs, sword techs. Enemy levels, everything's gonna be +2. And dragon levels +12. Sorry about that. Dragons +2. So the flags. Character gating. Umaro start with a random character. So 2 characters start. Stats are going to be above normal. We are starting out naked. We have equipable Umaro though. We're starting out average level, which is good. Not everybody learns sword techs. Not everybody learns blitzes. 16 lures start. So max lures. Everybody learns lures. 100 rages to start, 1 dance, not everybody learns dances, we'll always steal. So, shuffle commands is true. We have Magitek, Sword Tech, Double Shock, Blitz, Double Throw, Jump, Lore, X Magic, Rage, Tools, and Possess in the pool here. Capture Control, Sketch, Slot, Steal are all excluded. As you can see, multiplier for magic points is up. Gold is down. So scaling is generous. Max scale is 55. No max dragons. No max final battle. Normalize and distorts off. Thank the heavens. No boss percent. 100% escapable. 1 or 2 spells for each esper. 100% chance of bonus. MP cost is outrageous. Multi summon is off. No magic, natural magic users. 6,000 gold start. Equipment and relics are original +50. Curse shield is 3-8. 2,000 set price for shops. We can get experience eggs and luminas in shops if the other flag is on. Monster in the boxes are shuffled. Shuffle plus random, 30%. Fully visible Colosseum. You can also get experience eggs and luminous in the Colosseum. Door Esper Hint is on. If free progression, no free progression is on. So auction house is useless. These flags are off, so we can get them at shops or at the Colosseum. All the bugs are on. Why remove is on because it's a Hefe seed, of course. And event timers are none. Original flashes. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and configure my stuff. I'm gonna go ahead and mute, and I'm gonna watch the Mets lose at the same time that it's going on. They're losing 3-0 right now, which is glorious. So, all right, I'm gonna go ahead and mute, and everybody enjoy the show. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I forgot I had Super Balls.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh my gosh. The fudge, man. We'll be right back.